Hey guys, welcome to another video. So in this one we're going to show you how to disable the video recording on your camera. So for whatever reason why, you might just want to have it for the live view, maybe you're not allowed to record in the area, but you have to have some sort of surveillance. So we're going to show you how to stop recording but keep the live view on your camera. Okay, so for this we have to go to the storage tab up here. Okay, so it's like a cylindrical icon. Click on here and then select the camera you want to stop the recording. So we're just going to select our main camera here, and it's literally just a case of clicking on enable schedule. We don't want the schedule, thank you very much. Click on apply and it's going to stop recording the camera. Okay, simple as that. And we'll go back to the live view, you'll see that it's still live but no recording is going on. Okay, and we go enable it back, we'll see maybe an icon might come up here. So let's go back and enable the schedule again, go back to live view, and there you go, you can see the icons up here now. That means it's recording. Okay, so that's how you stop the recording onto your hard drive. Thanks for watching. For more in-depth guides, check out the links below. Thank you.